Now that you have a good understanding of the tools we're going to be using, let's start drawing. But before we're going to get right into our project, we're just going to try lettering one word. Choose one word from your phrase and try it out in at least 5 different lettering styles. The lettering styles you can choose from is ornate, serif, fancy serif, sans serif, script, representational, dimensional, curved, black letter, or in a shape. This is the lettering warm-up that I went with. I chose the word electric, and as you can see, I kind of went with like a lightning bolt theme. So, I kind of just went with whatever came to the top of my head in terms of style. So in the script, I went with something that looks like it's derivative of like an old General Electric appliance or something, but I had fun experimenting with the way the stroke of the E kind of contains the shape in this lightning bolt effect. In my fancy serif, I was referring back to my mood board and was kind of looking at the letter forms in this poster. But I incorporated this fun little detail that is still referential to the electric and lightning bolt theme, but it's kind of very subtle, but very interesting still. In the shape, just went with a lightning bolt, pretty simple. In my ornate lettering, I just kind of wanted it to be kind of electrified and just went with this fun little lightning bolt electrical current swirl. On a curve, this is awful. I clearly didn't use a compass, but it was just something I wanted to try out. But if I had to go back and fix it, this E sort of looks like an F, but it's definitely just something I drew off the top of my head. I had a lot of fun with my black letter lettering. I feel like the black letter is really good just to kind of go with this lightning bolt idea. And while I'm not going to use it for my project in this circumstance, I may kind of refer to this later for another project at some point. My sans serif is pretty simple. I just kind of wanted to refer back to some of the 1950s graphics I was looking at and playing with the baseline of the letters and adding little lightning bolt effects all around. Representational, again, pretty simple, just like letters made out of lightning bolts. But I kind of wanted it to still be readable. So the leg of the R, I kind of went with a curve rather than just like a straight lightning bolt. And the curves of the C's are still readable because they're not all just straight lightning bolts. So I think I have some good ideas of what I'm going to use for my project. And I feel all warmed up and really ready to dive right in.